science month, and today we're going to do another science experiment. And what is the science experiment? Oil with water. Let's get to it. Okay guys, we have the ingredients ready for us, so let's see what we have on the table. So first we have some oil, some salt, some water, and some food coloring. To have a little help, we're going to use this tool again. And for safety, we're going to use okay guys, we have our gloves done. Now let's go to the experiment. Now we have the ingredients ready for us. Let's do the experiment. So what we need first is oil. The oil is not mixing because the water is heavier than oil. So that's why it floated up, then it mixed. So now let's put some food coloring. Okay, that's too much. Okay, that's good. Let's put some drops. Okay, that's enough. Guys, the food coloring is not mixing because the food coloring is stuck in the oil because the oil didn't mix. Okay, now let's sprinkle some salt. Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle. Guys, this is so cool. Guys, I think the food coloring just mixed. That is so amazing, guys. It just mixed. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And we're gonna see you guys next time. Bye!